big kid. Fuck crowd, cause the knuckles to the bitch. I'm gonna be rocking proud like the bubble when it bitch. In the breaking bag, let the gold medals to the bitch. What's up, Meisterville? It's your boy, Buck Meister, twice as nice that you're used to. Bam! We are here today. We are gathered here today to watch Superwoman! And we are doing a reaction. She is doing my parents' react to Motorsport. So link is in the description down below. Please go check it out for yourself first. But are you guys ready? Let's do it. Let's go. Hold up. Now let's go.
Forget about your worries for the next 5 minutes.
Oh, cool.
And life with
okay.
You.
Forgetting. Haha, I'm ready.
The return of my jeans and bottom jeans. I asked, what do you want to see my parents react to? And so many of you said Cardi B, and so many of you said Nicki Minaj. And I was like, let me do a song that combines them both. Motorsport. But that thing is sport mode. Motorsport song.
Motorsport.
Motorsport. I can actually afford to get a pimp Bugatti. Yo, Nick, didn't you do a hit with Gotti? That too. But my homie said, hit like Gotti. That's a rapper. The thing's on the head of a sorry girl. You my son. Go and set in a party. That one. Okay, enjoy.
Here we go.
Manjeet Singh.
How? Is this green screen?
Hello.
I'm so jealous.
New you. New year. New me.
Oh.
Now that the 12 collaboration finished, Lily want us to react again. No, that's okay. Call Will Smith now. Call. Dumbhead. Today we're reacting Migos and Cardib and Nicki Minaj. No. Not Nicki Minaj. Official. Okay, come.
Look at the R2B3.
Okay. He dressed like a highlighter. Huh? He looked like he's sponsored by Sharpie. Oh, look at this, a BMW, huh? Honda Accord. Scoot. You sure your brain 100%? Cotton candy. Yum. Huh? I am a dork? You wearing bloody goggle on your head, dumbhead. Hashtag ad. They have English subtitles? In India.
No.
Give your mama tears, then punch you rapping, huh? Clean your bloody room. What happened to his teeth? You know what? He probably eat burrito and forget to take out a foil, you know? You see? Okay, if you keep eating donut, you're going to get sick. Lung cancer, so cool. What your kid's going to say, huh?
Oh, so they like takeoff.
Your pinky, margarine, butter? So I can make a roti on your pinky? Flames out the rear, you see? Must have eaten Taco Bell. Right, butter? Look how such young girl have a grey hair. You see this? Drugs. Why do you have zipper if you're not going to use it? If he come more, how do you see him less? Maybe when he come home, she not there. Okay, good. Look like they forget to change green screen on costume. So far, I don't understand even one word. Selena Gomez. Scoot. Oh no, I have bad feeling. Okay, see, now people putting skipping rope in their hair. She's wearing bloody saran wrap.
You're roasting. You know, roasting.
I don't like gorgeous. This juice is garbage. Look at me. I rent a lot of car now. Garbage. Why everyone wearing sunglasses inside? Play with Kitty? I want to play with Kitty. Should we get one cat?
Oh.
So so much a bum bum.
I wish I had so much bum bum.
I love seeing two strong females on one record killing the game. Shout out to Nicki Minaj and Cardi B. Keep spreading that girl love.
You can follow both of my parents, Manjeet and Paramjeet, on their social medias. Links are in the description and the Twitters and the Instagrams and all that. Also, comment below and let me know
what else do you want to see my parents react to, because believe it or not, I listen to you sometimes. You want this shirt like a boss? Get the shirt. LilySing.com. Information in the description. This plus a whole bunch of other merch. Okay, other than that, thank you so much for choosing to watch this video and my videos, because I know you could watch any other video on YouTube or anywhere else, and you're choosing to spend your time watching me, and I do appreciate that. So thank you so much. To the end card.
This is when, Cardi B says,
she says something dirty. I don't want to say it, but she says, she says she's going to ride something.
Right, what?
Something.
Okay. Don't put your elbow on the thing.
You don't put your elbow on the thing.
Bring back. Just try and make your video look nasty. One more, I think your finger went a little over the line.
It has to, my goodness.
You know how you ask? Simple, just give me a thumbs up, because that ish counts. My last video is right over there. Second vlog channel is there. Make sure you subscribe, because I make new videos every Monday and Thursday. One love, Superwoman. That is a wrap, and zoop!
Okay, so if you guys liked the video, please like, share, and subscribe. If you did not, that is your business, and I'll see you all in another video, because my cement's gonna be out. Peace.